Her Majesty Queen Mary visits Hereford to dedicate the new playing fields, and the Lord Mayor arrives to welcome the royal visitor. Because of the bad weather, Queen Mary remains in her car as she gives the signal for the two tablets to be unveiled that tell Hereford that this land is to remain an open space forever.